Reading from EasyLaw, this video will be talking about extraction service from EasyLaw. So what is extraction service? Extraction service is actually EasyLaw is helping you to get any documents that you need from the land office. For example, it will be the CTC carrier, CTC charge, CTC MOT, and any other documents that you need. So what is CTC? Actually, CTC stands for Certified True Copy of the Documents. So this document is certified by the land office. Let's say if you want to know why is the carrier has been placed in your property or land, you can conduct an extraction service of the CTC carrier, and then we will get the document for you. When you get the document will tell you what is the reason and then who is the one who has input the carrier on your property. EasyLaw has made this service fast and easy for you, which you can just give us the title details and then also the nombor perserahan, which you can find in the title. When we get the information from you, we will conduct the service in the specific land office. EasyLaw is the cheapest service provider in Malaysia. But for now, EasyLaw is only specified in conducting land search and also extraction service. We didn't take any cases for presentation for now. This is because there are too many uncertainties from the land office. We have another service which is called extraction of title information. So what is this service? For example, if you only have the address and you wanted to buy the land, but you don't know who is the owner. So this service is for you to find out what are the title details, and then when you have the title details, you can conduct the land search on our website and you can find out who is the owner. EasyLaw makes this service easy and convenient for you. So you just only need to give us the address and also the Google pinpoint that you have for the property or the land. Then we can find out the title details for you. But when we find out the title details, you can conduct the land search on our website. But the land search, if you not contain any contact details, the land search will only contain the owner's name, owner's IC, and the owner's last registered address. Lastly, if you wish to conduct a land search in East Malaysia, such as Sabah and Sarawak, you can just register an account on our website and then go to our land search form. The state, you can put Sabah or Sarawak, which one you prefer, and then you can just input the information that is needed and we will get back to you on this. Our agent will send you an email with the quotation, and then if you are agreeable with our quotation, you can just request for an invoice from us. Once the payment is done, we will conduct the land search for you. So everything is online, fast and easy for you. That's all for this video, and we hope this video helps you. If you have any question regarding our service, just feel free to drop us a message or give us a call to our customer service, and we are glad to assist. Thank you for your time and stay safe.